I want to break free. I want to break free. I want to break free from my life out here and move to Canada forever. I've got to break free. God knows, God knows I want to break free.
Good day, ladies and gentlemen. This is IRC News. I'm Joey Stephen, an authorized Canadian immigration practitioner, and I am bringing you, I bring to you this provincial news bulletin from the province of British Columbia. This recording originates from the Polinsys studios in Cambridge, Ontario. Canada Immigration Provincial Pick nominees under targeted draw, Veterinary Care, by the province of British Columbia on 18th of June 2024. British Columbia selected potential PNP nominees under targeted draw, Veterinary Care, on 18th of June 2024. Skilled worker, international graduate includes EEBC option. Very few invitations, less than 5, and the minimum score was 80 according to the BC points grid. You can always access past news from the province of British Columbia by visiting this link, myar.me/tag/BC. Furthermore, if you are interested in gaining a comprehensive insight into the Provincial Express Entry, Federal Pool, Canadian Permanent Residence Program, or other Canadian federal or provincial immigration programs, or if you require assistance after selection, we cordially invite you to connect with us through myar.me/c. We highly recommend participating in our complimentary Zoom resource meeting, which takes place every Thursday. We also kindly request you to carefully review the available resources. Should you have any questions, our team of Canadian authorized representatives is readily available to address your concerns during the weekly authorized representatives Q&A session held on Fridays. You can find the details for both these meetings at myar.me/Zoom. Our dedicated team is committed to providing you with professional assistance throughout the immigration process. Additionally, IRC News offers valuable insights on selecting a qualified representative to advocate on your behalf with Canadian federal or provincial immigration governments, which can be accessed at ircnews.ca/consultants.
But life still goes on. I want some help, Polinsys, 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 by my side. Canada, got to make it on my own.